Hello, my name is Camille Lively. I'm the Assistant Director of Music Programs and the Head of Choral and Vocal Studies at Defiance College. I'm pleased to bring to you today the culminating event of our spring 2021 semester, a virtual concert featuring the Defiance College College Choir. The students this semester have been inspiring in their approach to this project, and like artists and musicians all over the world, have embraced the creative opportunities available to us to find new ways to collaborate and perform. I would like to thank them for their tireless efforts. They make it a real pleasure to come into the rehearsal room every week. I'd also like to thank my colleague, Cassidy Nalepa, the Director of Music Programs, who is unwavering of her support of me and in my elaborate projects like this one. And now, we present to you our first piece of the concert, The Star-Spangled Banner, arranged by Russell Robinson.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hail that the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we
Wilson Banks, and I'm a freshman at Defiance College. My major is criminal justice with a minor in psychology.
Hi, my name's Mallory Sullivan. I am a sophomore here at Defiance College. I am majoring in early childhood education with a minor in music. For this next song, it's one of my personal favorites, and it's called Festival Sanctus
by John Lift.
Enjoy!
Sanctus.
Hosanna, Hosanna Deo, Hosanna. I'm Moses, and I'm standing on this rock.
Hey, Moses, that's Elijah's rock.
It's okay. It's okay, Jalen. Elijah can stand on that rock.
That's cool.
Hey, I'm Noah, and next up is Elijah Rock, arranged by Victor Johnson.
Elijah Rock, shout, shout. Elijah Rock, coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, shout, shout. Elijah Rock, coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, shout, shout. Elijah Rock, coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, shout, shout. Elijah Rock, coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, Elijah, shout, shout. Elijah Rock, coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, Elijah, shout, shout. Elijah Rock, coming up, Lord. Satan's a liar and a conjurer too. If you don't watch out, he'll conjure you. If I could, I surely would stand on the rock where Moses stood. Shout, shout, Elijah Rock, coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, Elijah, shout, shout. Elijah Rock, coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, Elijah Rock, Elijah. 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 Elijah Rock, Elijah Rock, Elijah Rock, Elijah Rock, Elijah. Elijah Rock, Elijah, shout, shout. Elijah Rock, coming up, Lord. Elijah Rock, Elijah, shout, shout. Elijah Rock, coming up, Lord.
Elijah Rock,
Elijah Rock, Elijah Rock, Elijah Rock.
This is Sam Haas.
This is Desiree Walker.
And I'm a sophomore at Defiance College, and my major is criminal justice and a minor in music.
I'm a junior here at Defiance College with a double major in psychology and social work.
And the piece we'll be introducing is One Justice, One Truth, One Peace, All Peace.
And some of the words in the text include Ki Neima Tov, Humanaim, Shevatahim, Gam Yaha.
Which means how good and pleasant it is for brothers and sisters all to come together. Thanks for watching!
On justice, on truth, on peace, oh peace. On justice, on truth, on peace, oh peace. On justice, on truth, on 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 peace. Rabban Shimon ben Gamliel said, on these three things the whole world stands.
On justice, truth, and peace.
On truth, on peace, oh peace. On justice, on truth, on peace, oh peace.
On justice, on truth, on peace. Brahmuna added, where justice is done, truth is done, and peace is made. And peace is made. Ki Neima Tov Umanaim, Shevatahim Gam Yahad. Ki Neima Tov Umanaim, Shevatahim Gam Yahad.
Justice, 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 justice,
justice on truth. And on justice on truth, 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 justice on truth.
I'm Nolani Schmidt, and I am the president of the Defiance College Choir.
I am Sophie Moeller, and I am the vice president of DC College Choir, and we just wanted to say thank you to Camille Lively and the video and audio editors of Arts Laureate and virtualchoir.net.
As you all know, life in a pandemic has not been easy. We have been adjusting to new ways of living, and with that comes new ways of pursuing our passions. Participating in this virtual choir concert has allowed us to do so safely.
This challenging experience has made us more flexible and adaptable as a whole, which is crucial to our new learning environment, and choir has helped us along the way.
So as Stevie Wonder said, music is a world within itself and a language that we can all understand. So thank you for joining us, and we hope that you've enjoyed this performance so far.
Our last song will be One Voice by Ruth and Marceline Moody. Thank you for watching.
One voice, one people.